So Thomas and I just met yesterday. We're gonna put Duolo back to back this evening at the club. So we'll see how it goes. First heard Thomas's music, fell in love, extremely unique, and turns out one of my best friends here, his good friend from grade school, is actually Thomas's manager. So we got connected. He agreed to be a kangaroo. We got him through customs in a box, and he's here ready to rock the animal party.
One of my manager's mates, he was friends with a guy called Travis, this bloke here. I got sent like the videos and stuff, and then I saw like all the photos and everything, and it just looked really cool. Like, I liked all the photos, how you draw like the little tails and shit and everything. Yeah. And it looks like it's like different to like normal events and stuff, and it seems like just the right crowd, and that's what you sort of want when you play. It's just like a solid crowd.
Him being into it like means so much and will mean a lot to the crowd. I give all my heart and animal spirit to the animal kingdom. So, time to bounce around with my kangaroo. Got Thomas Jack here, ready to rock the animal party. Last one of the year. Thanks for coming, mate.
No worries, bro. Peace out.